They're TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com here at Dundalk High School for the annual Dundalk Holiday Invitational. And I don't even know what bracket it is. There's several brackets. This is the main bracket. And in the first semifinal, it is the Patterson Clippers knocking off the Perry Hall Gators 58-47. They got out to a 16-point first half lead. Perry Hall came back, kept coming back actually into the fourth quarter, but Patterson withheld the Gators to win again 58-47. They will advance to the their bracket final tomorrow night, either against host Dundalk or Duval out of PG County. I have two key members to tonight's victory for the Clippers. To my left, sophomore guard Gerard Mungo, right? He had 12 points, and next to him, senior, right, Christon? Man, it's going by fast, hasn't it? Man, Christon Adams, he had 11 points as, again, Patterson wins 58-47. We start with the senior, Christon. Let's talk about the performance tonight. You guys have won a lot of games. You guys, I think, maybe 6-1 or 7-1, but everyone seems to always go back to that St. Francis game early in the season. You guys put together probably your best performance tonight. I mean, talk about the win.
It's basically like this. The St. Francis game was a bad performance, and we can only get better. So we just came out here with that mindset in the game, in the back of our head, that St. Francis game, like, we just gotta get better. Come out hard, hit them hard, just stomp on their neck.
Right, right. And talk about that. Just talk about that mentality, because you guys definitely got on them. I guess you saw what they did against Poly a couple of days ago, and it was like, well, they're not gonna do that to us.
It's just, every team's the same. They bleed like we bleed. So we just wanted to come out and showcase our talent and show that we can play with the best of them.
Right, right, right. And Gerard, just talk about that. St. Francis game seemed like, and you were a former Panther. That seemed like that game seems to, no matter you guys have won 6 or 7 games, everyone seems to go back to that St. Francis game. I mean, talk about, at least now they can't talk about it tonight.
Yeah, St. Francis game was, I was trying to play the get back, Gerard. I wasn't playing my game. But like he said, we had to bounce back, and today was our statement game.
Right, right. What were some things you guys working? Just basically something you guys were just were the aggressor from really from the jump.
Yes. We had we went over game plan early and we stepping on their neck. Like Coach Baseline always say, run it up and then towards the end step on their neck.
Talk about responding. You knew Perry Hall was gonna come back and actually they got it down, I think to even maybe 2 or 3 points in the second half. But it seemed like every time they made a push, you guys pushed harder.
We had to step on their neck. They was a great team. They kept pushing.
Well, just talk about. I mean, it's a marathon, not a sprint. But considering everyone's talking about the St. Francis loss. I mean, how big is this win? You just beat the number 2 team in the area.
It's a big win for us. Mm-hmm. Like I said, it was a statement game. Mm-hmm. Let the city know that we still Patterson. We're gonna keep fighting.
Right. Yeah, talk about this win and kind of building on this.
We take everything one game at a time. Mm-hmm. So this is a good win. We'll go over tonight. Mm-hmm. We'll celebrate tonight, but tomorrow we'll be back at it again.
All right, well, Christon Adams had 11 points. Sophomore guard Gerard Mungo had 12 points as the Patterson Clippers are into the bracket finals at the Dundalk Holiday Invitational after they knock off number 2 Perry Hall. Final score, 58-47. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.